My name is John Rodriguez. I'm an industrial designer and I have a background in mechanical engineering. This is Dilara. She's an industrial designer as well and she has a background in bioengineering. So we came across this problem, people trying to grow cannabis at their home, and there's so much information out there to just get started and it's overwhelming. And certain medical conditions need certain CBD and THC level, and having a controlled environment to grow this cannabis is important, and this is the problem we are trying to solve.
So when trying to grow cannabis in your home, and you run the risk of having a pollen in your house, and you run the risk of not having a healthy environment for your plant, and when you buy it from outside, you again run the risk of having not the cannabis the quality that you need for your medical condition. So being able to grow it in a completely safe environment in your house with the level of the THC or CBD or CBG level.